station special sea and anchor detail. Make all preparations for getting underway. Make all preparations for heavy weather. Dismiss from quarters.
Steve, what do we do now?
Without Tom, I couldn't get to first base. I never even heard the word paranoid before he pulled it on me. He's got to make the pitch or we're sunk.
I just don't get it. Tom's certainly not a coward.
Tell you the truth, Willie, I don't know what Tom is now.
You better double time it back to your ship. We've received a storm warning and the fleet's getting underway.
Thank you. helicopter. No sign of the fleet.
Passing 225. Swinging very fast, sir.
Captain, we have to maneuver for the safety of the ship.
We received no order to maneuver at discretion. Fleet course is 180.
Sir, how do you know what the fleet's orders are now? We can call the fleet commander and tell him we're in trouble.
We're not in any trouble.
Heading 245. I can't hold the wheel, sir.
What's up?
I have just relieved the captain. He will continue to be treated with the utmost courtesy, but from now on, I will give all orders. I take full responsibility for this action.
Don't kid yourself. Mr. Keith backed you up. He'll pay the same as you will. You officers, if you know what's good for you, tell him to stop now while they can. You officers approve? Do you, Mr. Kiefer?
It isn't up to Mr. Kiefer to approve, Captain.
You'll all hang for conspiracy to mutiny.
Everybody back to their stations. Hold the course 000.